Hello everybody, this is Bacon Donut, and here I am making another YouTube video. See, you thought it was never going to happen. You thought I was gone for good, and fallen off the face of the flat earth, or something went too soon. Anyway, hi. I'm here to say a couple of announcements. First, for you Sky Factory fans out there, I'm about to start testing the alpha version of Sky Factory 2.5. Yes! Also, the second announcement is just that you don't have to worry. I'm about to start making YouTube videos again. So expect those coming soon. More of all the things that I've done before, I want to continue to do that. I had to take a little hiatus, but I'm going to be back very soon. In the meantime, if you want to see me trying out the first builds of Sky Factory 2.5, then you can head over to my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/bacon_donuts. Starting today and going at least through the rest of this week, I'm going to be there live, playing through it for the first time, testing it out, finding problems, and etc. So 2.5 is basically a maintenance update. So we're updating mods in the pack to their latest versions and adding a few fun new things as well. Sky Factory 3 will be a thing, but it's longer term. We expect that later. We haven't started work on that yet. We're going to finish out 2.5, and that will likely be the last version of Sky Factory 2. And then after that, we'll start work on Part 3. So, yeah, I've got a live stream to get to. Hope to see you guys over there. Thank you for being subs and being so patient in my absence. But I've been over on Twitch the whole time, so that's the best way to find me is over on Twitch. Now, if you want to know when I'm going to be live, up there at twitter.com/BaconDonutTV. That's why I always tweet when I go live. But generally speaking, it's late afternoon America time. And, yeah, that's it, guys. Hope to see you guys there. Bye. Bye.